How to be loved by your specific person. That is exactly what I'm going to be talking to you about today, guys. Before I go into that, welcome. I hope you are all doing very, very well. I'm Natalie, if you're new, and if you're coming back, then welcome. It's great to have you here again. For those of you that don't know, I do offer a variety of coaching solutions, one-on-one coaching solutions via Zoom with me, self-study courses, programs where we can deep dive into those limiting beliefs that are blocking you from bringing in your manifestations to experience a life that you deserve, personally designed subliminal videos, and much, much more. So if you would like to find out more about that, then all you need to do is click the links below this video. And if you do have any questions, then just email me at natalie@asthepenniesdrop.com. Let's get to this video. How to be loved by your specific person in three very simple steps. Now, what I'm going to share with you is what you need to do when practiced to align to the version of you. So, what we're doing is we're changing the inner identity of you becoming the version of you that is loved by your specific person. And I'm going to say this now before I get lots of comments on this, because I know that there will be a lot of questions. But what if, Natalie? What if they said they don't love me? What if they said they never want to come back to me? What if they are with somebody else? What if they live 20 million miles away from me? What if, what if? I can't think of any other reasons, actually, but there'll be a variety. What if they've said that they actually just don't want to be in a relationship? There's another one. Whatever the circumstances, doesn't matter, okay? Promise you it doesn't matter. So how do we get your specific person to love you? Close your eyes a second. Just close your eyes, if it's safe to do so. Close your eyes, and I want you to think, what would it feel like? What thoughts would you have, actually? What thoughts would you have if you were loved by your specific person right now? What thoughts? Let's, you know, and comment below once you've done this. But, you know, just, I mean, closing your eyes can help. You don't have to if you don't want to. But what thoughts would you have about yourself if your specific person was telling you or that was in love with you? What thoughts would you have where you would feel amazing? You would feel loved. You'd feel wanted, you'd feel shown up for, you'd feel chosen, you'd feel desired, you'd feel adored, you'd feel amazing, you'd feel committed to. Yeah. So when you close your eyes, I mean, I find doing that really helps. Actually, what I find when it comes to love, if I was manifesting loving, listening to love songs, specific love songs, can really conjure up a beautiful inner state, that inner felt experience, which then will effortlessly allow me to think more and more thoughts that align to being loved by a specific person, for example. So yeah, number one is, what thoughts would you have if you were the person that had your manifestation right now? Your specific person, whether it's an ex, whether it's a new love, you don't even know who they are, but you would just like to bring someone new in, whether it is a specific person, if you had already manifested them right now, what thoughts would you be having? What thoughts would you be having? I'm in the most amazing relationship. How would you be speaking to people when they were asking you about this loving relationship that you are in? You were saying, how are things going? You'd be like, oh, it's amazing. We're so in love. We got on so well. It's just brilliant. I just feel so incredibly loved and adored and, you know, shown up for and chosen. You know, we have so much fun together. We just get on so well together. I love the fact that I'm sharing my life with this person and they're sharing their life with me, that I'm waking up with them every day or falling asleep in their arms at nighttime every night. Just amazing, just get on so well. So you would be telling stories like that. So the thoughts of you as though you have your manifestation, how they are now with you. And this is how you're going to start. This is step one, how you're going to start to conjure up that inner experience of how you get them to love you. How to be loved by your specific person starts here with the thoughts that you think. Okay, so remember, we want to think the thoughts as though we already have the outcome. So whether that's you telling your friends about it because they're asking you about it, or you maybe you just hear you're hearing them say to you. So whatever it is, the thoughts need to align to what it is that you're wanting, and that is being loved by them. That's step one. Step two. Now, I've kind of mixed a little bit step one and step two together, but step two is the feeling, the inner felt experience of what it would feel like if you were with them now. Now, like I said, you know, if you're speaking to somebody on the phone about them, or you've got a friend, you've gone out for drinks with the girls or the boys, and they're asking you, you know, how are things going? And, you know, oh, you know, you can just feel that feeling when you're telling them, you're feeling giddy about it, you're feeling desired and wanted, you're feeling loved, you're feeling so happy and joyous, you're feeling, you know, secure and just confident, knowing, certain, loved, lovable. It just feels wonderful. You just feel this beautiful feeling within, you know, sharing this with other people, just how amazing it feels to be with them, you know. So you're going to be saturated, whether you do it as though you're telling somebody, or whether you can just sit in that feeling of it, that's down to you. That's your choice of how you want to do that. But however you do it, it's not wrong. You want to be conjuring up that inner feeling as though they are in love with you right now, as though they love you and you have them loving you right now. They are with you, loving you. What does that feel like? So that's step number two. Step number three. This is the fun bit, I actually think. And this was always the easiest bit for me to manifest anyone back into my life, an ex back in my life, when I didn't know about manifesting people then. I didn't know that that was something that you could actually do, but I was doing it unconsciously. So what I would do is I would actually, if it's an ex, I would go back to past memories that were just wonderful. And I would bring that into my now reality as though it was happening right now. So I would sit in the inner experience of though, that felt experience of though, that memory was happening right now. And I would conjure up those feelings within of being with them, of being so incredibly happy and giddy and loved and all of those incredible emotions of feeling desired and just, oh, it was amazing. Just beautiful, beautiful, beautiful memories. I would bring them in as though it was happening right now. And I'd like lie on my yoga mat. I remember doing this. And so this is one of my videos a while ago, quite a long time ago, actually. I would literally just lie on my yoga mat and I would just close my eyes and I would feel as though we were in New York right now. Running around New York, literally, we were in our gym kits and we'd run around New York. But I would feel as though it was happening right now, and I feel so at peace and so happy. And the feeling was just wonderful, like they were with me then. And a week later, I get a love letter sent to me. So, you know, that's the easiest part, I think, when it comes to, for me anyway, when it comes to imagining them. It's creating that inner experience that they're there with you right now. So it's conjuring up the feelings even more, which are more powerful. And you do that by creating imaginal scenes. Like I said, if it's an ex, then you bring up some beautiful memories that you've had together. If it's somebody new, then maybe you're on the beach, you know, couples go on holiday together. Maybe you are walking down the road. Maybe you're walking along the river. Maybe you're having a picnic. Maybe you're in a cafe. Having chocolate cake. Oh, I love chocolate cake. Having chocolate cake and coffee, whatever it is, and you're there and you're laughing. Maybe you're out for dinner. I don't know. You're feeding them some chips and whatever, you know, and you're laughing and it's all a bit touchy feely. And it's just, you're seeing the sparkle of their eyes and how you're looking at them and how they're looking at you. And it's all quite tactile and loving. Maybe you choose an inner experience that is driving them wild in the bedroom. So, whatever it is, want to create some visuals to bring up that experience as though you now have your specific person loving you. And so this, all of this kind of put together is how you then create the inner experience of them loving you. And when you remain faithful to doing this and you create that momentum and you're building that energy within, and you don't have the contradictory thoughts, or they're very, very few and far between, that's when they'll come in. That is when it will happen. So it's the thoughts. What thoughts would you have as if you had your desire right now? How would you feel? And then conjuring up some imaginal acts, some imaginal scenes. And that is how you get your specific person, an ex back, a new love interest, or just bringing love in, even if it's somebody you don't know yet. That is how you do it. If you have any comments about this, guys, please feel free to comment below. And I'm enjoying doing this as well. Claim this video. I will be loved by my specific person. I will be loved by my specific person. My specific person will love me. My specific person will love me. I will bring in that new love. I will experience the greatest love of all in a loving, healthy, committed relationship. You know, choose something like that. Claim this. Claim it. Write it down. Claim it. This is who I am. This is what's going to happen. Okay. So yeah, please feel free to like, share, comment, and claim it, and subscribe. And I will be back very, very soon. And obviously, if you do need any more guidance with this, then just click the links below this video. All right, take care. Bye.